Omaha South. And this poem is titled Painting. A sunny day in Northern California, Papa and his family are sitting on their team, living with Ruth Ward, his wife, a kind woman who would give all of herself just to make you home again. He has a brilliant daughter who needs a future. Mama, Papa, I'm going to make you guys proud, she says. A beautiful 3-year-old boy, a face radiating with the glow of innocence, a giggle that warms up the room and makes it seem like everything is going to be okay. Until it isn't, because a pounding of a door is about to signify a new era. They barge in with black ice over where a heart had a beer, one's eyes full of malice. They don't care for people like you and me, and they take daddy away with cold hands. Papa, papa, ¿dónde vas? No te reciben, papa, tengo miedo. Daddy, daddy, where are you going? I'm scared. Please don't take him. The family stands with flushed faces. The giggling boy's bright face has been stripped away simply because of pieces of paper. Permission to work to support his family's back pain in the field does overdream what the other people don't want to do anyway, but they still took him because he wants his daughter and son to be successful, to live a different life. Misha, this isn't where your life should go, he said. He wasn't seeing the people with addictions or putting venom into their brains. He didn't promote violence, no cocaine transported. He came back for life. He escaped the death of his old mama because he died from the insufficient amount of life resources that his hometown was providing. And she dies alone without him. So he put a switch with angry, rattling sobs starting to break through his chest, through his ribs. They seem to echo through his skull. I'm not going to let this happen to my family. So he saved them. Love, I know it's not much, but we can expand and redecorate just as soon as we save more. I promise everything will be okay. But they didn't mind one bit. You see, this was a promise for them because they were together and they could breathe and they were happy. And to the men with the black eyes, they were barged in, robbing the family of the peace and serenity they seek. Wait, they stopped. Is it in? Because America is supposed to be the sweet land of liberty with liberty and justice for all, but you didn't just destroy one man's life. You robbed every single one of these people and sentenced them all to death. Because in the heartbeat, when the men with the black eyed slivers came in, every single one of their dreams was gone.